I've been pooping a lot. Prune juice, beans in a pot, mixed and covered with the top. Had me running to the bathroom to push and squeeze till it dropped. Look through the toilet seat, potatoes and gravy. I've been straining so long, my booty hole aching.
Hey, Brayden.
Guys are hating.
Say hi to Aunt.
These are the kids. Crazy, crazy.
Look at me.
Alright,
try hitting the type pen. You cracked.
When you're spending every day on your own, and here it goes.
Want me then, but easy come and easy go, and it would end. So anytime I bleed, you let me go. Yeah, anytime I feel, you got me. No, anytime I see, you let me. You want me?
What have we got? Everything I would do, you was.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. Ay, what you know about?
When you're spending every day on your own, and here it goes.
Bodies in it like obliterating everything is iterator. Renegade, I'm gonna make anybody who want it with the pen and frame. Don't nobody want it, but they're gonna get it anyway. I'm beginning to feel like I'm mentally ill.
Have you ever had a dream that you could do?
Are you regular? No. Are you a boy? No. Then what are you?
I am an idiot.
Why was it too busy? How chopper? Hello? I don't know. Hello. Hey, what's up, Zam? No fucking way. No way. Can you say my name? Arbraze, I said it twice, bro. What's the deal with me saying your name? Angel.
Oh, 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 I'll be fucked up.
Did you know that you can tell if someone's a good person based on their favorite color?
Wait, what?
So research has found that people's favorite color tells a lot about their personality and the psychology of their brain.
Oh boy, everyone's just gonna start exposing all their friends and family.
So if someone's favorite color is blue, scientists found that they are very loyal friends. They put other people's needs before their own and overall are very good people. If someone's favorite color is green, they're very hardworking and smart, but have a hard time trusting people and can tend to be a very jealous person.
Well, I don't got any green on.
I guess it's a good thing. So if your favorite color is pink, they are very loving and compassionate people and are very dependable. If someone's favorite color is red, they're natural born leaders and like to be the center of attention, but people tend to respect them a lot more than the average person. If someone's favorite color is purple, they like to help people and are very creative, but sadly can sometimes be very difficult to deal with.
Dude, I'm gonna go ask all my friends what their favorite color is now.
What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion, yeah.
And shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul and seal your doom tonight.
Bokuma Kochi Piasa. What you know about rolling down in the deep? When your brain goes numb, you can call that mental freeze. When these people talk too much, put that shit in slow motion. Yeah, I feel like an astronaut in the ocean. I'm not pretend, I'm not faced, only you to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way. Call me when you want.
Send this to someone you don't want to lose.
Oh no! Our table is broken.
I'm not pretend, I'm not faced, only you to sin. If you've been in your garden, you know that you can. Call me when you want, call me when you need. Call me in the morning, I'll be on the way.
Have you heard of the theory about siblings?
No.
So you know in a family, like say there's three kids, right? You have the oldest, the middle, and the youngest. Well, scientists have found that the order you're born in, like your birth order, can actually tell your future.
What do you mean?
So I read this article and scientists found that the oldest child is actually a really good leader in business, very competitive, and found that they make a lot of money. And most of them work in government, law, or in the medical field. And they found that half of the Nobel Peace Prize winners are actually the oldest child in their family.
I bet the youngest child is the best though, huh?
Just wait. So the middle child is found to actually be really good at negotiating. The rebellious, and they're found to be closer to their friends than they are their family. They're also the most level-headed out of all their siblings. Famous people that are middle children are Martin Luther King Jr. and Bill Gates.
I'm still waiting for the youngest child.
Okay, so the youngest child has been found to be very charming, creative, and funny, but can be very manipulative when they want to get their way. You'll like this. It's also found that the youngest child is found to make more money than the middle child and the oldest child. Some famous celebrities that are the youngest child in their family is Harry Styles and Ariana Grande.
Now everyone's just going to send this to their siblings, and it's going to create a huge argument.
Like, why the hell you wanna play me that way? You're bad, babe. You double-faced entendre. Life goes on and 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 on. Life goes on and on and on.
Best friend, that's not pretend. No, you've got me until the end. Thanks for everything. It's cringe, but it is true.
I'll be fucked up if you can't be right. Yeah, I do the same thing. I told you that I never would. I told you I changed, even when I knew I never could. Know that I can't find nobody else as good as you.
Me and my cousins crazy dancing. I did it.
New
Halloween challenge for everybody. Out of the month, the day, and the year that you were born. If that date has already passed, that's the year that you escaped death. But if it hasn't happened yet, that's the year you're gonna die.
Boy, you gay. You thought I finna throw that ass today. I can't believe it, you is gay. You still watching.